Hello, how's everyone doing? We're back again. We're playing Sao Paulo again in the friendly. I'm going to make a few changes. I'm going to let, obviously, some fringe players play just for them to get some fitness and also to rest other players as well. As you can see, I'm just putting them in now. Also, it's a good indication for me to have a good look at them, see if they're going to fit into what I want. Just double checking on the instructions that I want. Just make sure I'm going to adjust and change a few things as well. So here we go. I'm just going to quickly make a few adjustments, and obviously you can see what I'm doing right now. As you can see in the lineup, got Fabianski, got Bellerin, got Gibbsy, and got obviously Park up front as well, and Gnabry on the right hand side. So we beat Sao Paulo before, so let's see if these players can go out there and beat them. Good luck. Come on!
Tira. sozinho, vai levando.
Vai com ela, vai com ela.
Puxa, irmão.
Olha aí.
Ô, bola.
Continua.
Foi.
Vai com ela. É isso aí.
Come on.
Olha os lados.
Fica em cima, caramba.
Hit the corners! Spread out!
Seu feio!
Do outro lado, meu amigo!
Boa bola! Toca, toca!
Stay tight!
Fica aí! Vai com ela, vai com ela!
Continua, continua!
Bela jogada!
Olha eu aqui!
Pick it up!
Boa jogada!
Turn and go!
So a good little win there for us. I'm happy with that. Park played absolutely fantastically well. But I've got bigger plans, and I'm going to look to sell Park at some stage as well. So this is a good obviously for him to go out there and play. Serge Gnabry done well as well. But it's good for him to Park to play, so other teams can see him. Because if you don't play him, it's hard for people to buy him. So obviously when they're doing their reports and scouting on the player, the player's not playing, that's not going to give them much opportunity to see that player shine. So yeah, so I'm happy he done well, and hopefully someone will come in the transfer window and look to buy him. So I'm really happy with that. So we have our last pre-season tour game against the first team that we played at the start. Again, I'm going to make a lot of changes as well. Keep the relatively same team in. Part done well, so I might leave him in again to see how he gets on. So hopefully we get a good result. And this would be a good indication to see how good we are. So I'm just jumping into the reserves, seeing if there's any players who could probably get a little run out as well to freshen them up. So yeah, let's go to the game.
Continua!
Use the width! Stay tight! Push him up! Get in there! Overlap!
Boa! Bola no chão!
Overlap! To the feet!
Olha!
Get wide! com ela, vai com ela!
Leva ele, leva ele!
Use the wing.
Um dois, um dois.
Man on, man on.
Well done.
Double.
Vai em cima, vai em cima.
Por cima, por cima.
So we managed to fight back and play a good game there, winning 3-2. Happy with the win as well. Keeps confidence high. Park done well. Sergio Gnabry done well as well. So I'm really happy with that. So happy with the performance. The pre-season tour went really, really well. So really, really happy. Again, I just want to say thanks for watching. So that's our pre-season done. Also in this game, it allows you to have interviews as well. So that's what you're going to see very shortly. So after this game, they're going to give me a quick little interview. And you can obviously select the one that suits you and what you think is right as well. And that also has an effect on the players, depending on what you say. So what I said had no effect. So everything obviously stayed the same. If you have enjoyed this walkthrough through the game, I'm going to upload as I'm going throughout the whole season. So I probably will upload when I'm made or finished the whole season, or maybe during the middle of it, so you can see who I bought in the transfer window. I might add that in. Again, this is just a little bit here on the training camp, just going through where the players performed, where they did well, where it stayed neutral. So, and obviously on the right hand side gives you the playlist and how they performed as well. So that was a fantastic tour in Brazil. If you've enjoyed this, please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.